Well, welcome to Transportation Appreciation Week. When I say Transportation Appreciation Week, I mean the entire transportation department. We're not just drivers, we're not just monitors. We've got our dispatch, we've got our secretaries, and we can never forget our mechanics. It takes a whole team to put one bus on the road. I can't thank the dispatchers enough who have picked up and added to their daily agenda to make sure that everybody's covering each other and different areas that they're unfamiliar with. The secretaries are going above and beyond, working hours that you would not believe. The mechanics are making sure every bus is safe to the end of the day, as long as the day goes. And I can't say enough about the monitors and the driver teams that make sure the kids, they're the hands-on, they're the first ones they see in the morning, last ones they see in the afternoon. I want to thank everyone for every little part or large part that you've put into making this year become the success we're getting to. I couldn't have done it without every one of you pitching in your part and doing your job and a little bit of somebody else's. There's no way I can show you my true appreciation for what every one of you do.